Doing all, ladies and gentlemen, this is Ultimate Alliance, brought to you by Keenan Farrell Promotions and sponsored by the Mawson Group. This is 4 3-minute rounds of boxing in the middleweight division. Timekeeper at the bell, Mr. Gary Grennan. Referee in charge of the action from Manchester, Mr. Darren Sargentson. Introducing in the red corner, I do make it more, introducing in the blue corner, winning the black shorts with grey trim, weighing in, Liverstone 3 pounds 9 ounces, vastly experienced boxer coming to the ring in his 84th professional contest. This man normally fights on the road, this time he's at home from Bolton, Lancashire, Chris Jenkinson. And across the ring in the red corner, he wears the black shorts with silver trim. He weighed in 11 stone 3 pounds 4 ounces. He is undefeated. 3 contests, 3 wins from Britain, Wales, Sion Yaxley.
Back, right?
Jenkinson has remarked to me that in four rounds of only once did he have to call a fantastic contest. He would like you to show your appreciation for Paul Bell Walter. We go to Mr. Sargent's scorecard.